Are you taking a picture with every single client you work with? I'm Nick, and this is your Friday Quickie. Every single time you work with a new client, it's a new opportunity to go out there and share your success story, right? You're gonna have a story that's created every single time you work with a client. And when you take a photo with the client, it gives you a piece of content, gives you an opportunity to go out there and promote that story, right?
Boosh.
If you don't take the picture, what happens? Well, nothing really bad is gonna happen. You're just missing out on a huge opportunity to go out there and share the story of that customer. Now, of course you can share the story without a photo attached, but come on, it's way more interesting when we can see a person, when we can connect a face with a name. It just makes the story more real for us. Plus, it's a great opportunity for you to actually prove that you're out there working with people because you're taking pictures with your clients, right? So don't forget that. You know, it just takes 5 seconds to take the photo, but you might regret it forever if you miss that opportunity and you don't get that photo that you really need for your marketing. I'm Nick. I hope you like that tip for your Friday Quickie today. If you want more cool tips like that, make sure that you subscribe wherever you're watching this video at, and see you next time. All right, so my message really is take a picture of the clients. All right.